Hey guys, and so hope you're doing well for Saturday today. It is 9:37 and off to work for me now. And so yesterday's roast beef was good. It was a success, and in my opinion, for the roast beef though, it is not much difference than you do it in the oven. Because for the pork, it was very, very super juicy for the pork. But for the roast beef, it's just more like normal. Right, Matthew? Right, Matthew? It's like not like anything too crazy or anything with that, right?
Roast beef was good.
Yeah. But it's like copying one of the restaurants that we have here. I don't know what it would be like if we tried to do it like the rotisserie beef or something, because one of the restaurant chains here, they sell rotisserie beef. And would that been much different, Matthew?
I think you would have had a nice, more even coating instead of having one side maybe.
But I am so... You let me know in the vlog here, guys, if you want to see it, because I'm not sure, because in the mukbang video that I did for this, I bit my tongue, and my tongue was, like, bleeding. Like, I bit my tongue as I was eating, and so, yeah. So there's the story right there. It's like, oh my gosh, it's like really, really terrible, but I don't know if I should show it or if I should do another tick to mukbang with the leftovers, but now my tongue is a bit sore, so I don't know if I can chew that stuff right now. So yeah, just headed off to work now, and I'm gonna be waiting around for Matthew for a little bit today, because we are off about the same time today. And I'm gonna be seeing guys in a bit, guys. Let me know if you like to see that messed up mukbang video. So this week, really, I made 3 mukbang videos, but I'm not sure about the other one. So the only one I'm sure to put up is the one mukbang video. Crazy me. So yeah, all right. Ooh, the Tabor Corn Peoples are out. Haven't seen these guys, well, for a whole year, because they usually just come out around this time of year. Should we get some? Should we get some? Because the Tabor Corn, how much is it? Do they have a price tag somewhere?
They never have a price. You have to go up and ask, and she's got it really bundled up very well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Tabor Corn is usually pretty good, and do they usually come out just one batch or 2 batches each year?
I can't remember.
Yeah, really tempted for that now. But right now, the annoying thing is, like I said, I bit my tongue, literally, and I don't know if I'm in the mood for chewing things right now. Hey guys, boom, it's Matthew's face. Guess what? He's early, and guess what? It's raining again. What's new?
You're late.
And so, today I was off at 6:30, and Matthew is actually a half hour earlier than expected to arrive. I was like, got a shocker when Matthew was actually early. I'm hungry. So I bought a few things at the store on the way, and to stock up for the next week or so, because butter and stuff was on sale, so got some butter and stuff. And so yeah, we just keep the butter flowing so that we have butter all the time. And not much else too crazy for now. And darn it, like, again, I forgot to bring coupon again, because I just spent over $50 for the $5 off coupon, and I totally forgot about that. And so yeah, and so the talk of the town at my work today, because I posted on Facebook my picture of my tongue, And so one of the girls that have me on Facebook at work came right up to me. She's like, "Oh, Kelvin, how's your tongue? Let me see it." And then she's like,
"To give yourself a self-pierced tongue."
And then so she was like, "Oh, it looks way better today because apparently, according to them, yesterday's picture it looked way more nastier or something." And so yeah. And I was glad that I was able to eat my lunch today. I was not sure if I'm able to eat my lunch today. I would have been so PO'd. I would have been so PO'd if I had to buy some Jello or something if I couldn't eat it because if my tongue was too sore. But I managed to eat my lunch. So yeah. So it's another rainy day in Calgary. What's news? Hey guys, so we're home now, and so just as we stepped in the door, the thunder started, so poor Ebo won't be as terrified because we're home. And so let me show you what I got at the store today. Got this Coca-Cola because it continues to be on sale. Yeah, loving it. And then got some ginger ale, my other favorite. And then I got some milk. Can you put that in the fridge, please, Matthew?
No.
And then I got some cheese because I always keep some cheese in stock. This is their the three cheese shred blend. And then I got some, I've always wanted to try this. It's the jalapeno flavored peanuts, something different. And I got this thing of the store brand of the butter, the margarine, whatever you call it.
Okay, butter.
And then, because I'm running low on it. So, got another pack of coffee. This is the coffee that I actually like. This is actually my favorite coffee now, I think. I am gonna be calling this my favorite coffee. My favorite coffee, guys. And then also got some toppings to make a crazy salad. And then I got my usual deli meat that I like. The usual deli meat. And then got some of frozen corn. Because I let ourselves run out of frozen corn. So there we have it, guys. Nice. So here's the daily weather report. This is a torrential downpour. It's like almost like a half rain and half hail, and you can actually smell it. Like, look at this craziness stuff, guys. Ebo, stay.
Stay there, Ebo.
Bobo.
Yeah, see that kind of guy. Look at how fast it's charging down.
All right, guys. Like, I am just sometimes the water gets so high, even the smaller cars cannot get through. Hey guys, so from the not even 5 minutes that I just showed you guys, now it changed from rain to hail. It's rain to hail. Can you guys hear that? Can you guys hear that? It's now hail. It's another stormy night. Stormy night. And then you can actually hear the pitter-patter. You can actually hear it in the house. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. And look at that. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. Woo! I just don't want to get myself killed out there. Yeah. So far, all these storm seasons, we've been okay. We've been okay. But, like, you can even hear the hail hitting the house. It's like,
huge.
Yeah. Matthew, show them the other side.
Look at where the water is now.
Yep. The water is going over the grass. It's going over the grass. Oh my gosh, guys. Crazy stuff. Woo! Look at this.
Evil get back. Coming down like a river.
Oh my word. Did you guys see that? Oh. Whoops. That was me. All right, guys. So just this crazy weather. And let's see if we're still alive the next day. Hey guys, so here is dinner for Saturday night, and it's an easy dinner, but that will do for today, and got some coffee. So hope you guys are having a lovely Saturday, and as we continue to deal with this crazy storm. Another update for you guys, I couldn't even finish my mukbang. This is what the hail looks like now, guys. Oh my gosh, it sounds so scary on the windows. Hey guys, so it's me again. Now we are finishing off the evening with a wicked lightning storm. A wicked, wicked lightning storm. Hopefully, can wait for a flash. Wait for a flash. There we go. Look at that. So we had rain and hail, and the crazy lightning storm. So we are in for a restless evening. This is some wild, wicked weather we are having today, this summer. Oh, did you guys see that? Oh my gosh. Whew. Like I'm saying, it feels like I got some electricity in my head. Oh. I'll show you guys one more. Oh. Hey guys, so it's another Sunday morning, and so today it is again starting like a nice day, but let's see how long it's gonna last today. And so right now it is 8:09, 8 o'clock, and I have an early shift today. And so it did sort of help to cool things down last night a little bit, and we're still alive from the storm yesterday. Crazy storm yesterday. Whew, and the hail, you can actually hear the hail in the house, but yeah. And so Calgary is one of those weird places that everything just dries up the next day after pretty fast. And so, yeah, it's like as if nothing ever happened. And yes, we have some crazy lightning yesterday evening all night long, and a poor Evo was just so crazy. And we actually saw a lightning strike hit the ground near our house, but not at our house, but near our house, and which was really crazy.
So I just want to show you one of the things left from the storm. It looks like snow, but that is all hail. Like, that's how bad this corner got it.
Hey guys, so home now, and so got a few things at the store for Sunday today. And so, first of all, I noticed the normal grocery store is selling these little Jell-O cup things. And these are the ones that my mom used to buy me at Chinatown all the time. And so I am so glad they sell these Jell-O things now. So got a bit of some of that. And then I got this blue juice. Matthew, look, I got this blue juice. And it's actually as blue as my glasses. Right? Don't you guys think so? It matches my glasses, Matthew. And also, I got some taters. Whoops. I love these taters. Oh my gosh. Like, if I allowed myself to, I could eat the whole bag just by myself. Whoops. If I would, I could, guys. So yeah. So not much else too crazy for now. Hey guys, and Ebo is being nosy again. And so here is a fish and chips for dinner tonight. Very looking forward to that, and Coca-Cola. And I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys had a lovely Sunday.